But you all being okay.
The feedback we are getting is so wonderful. Some of the people are showing remorse. Some people some even want to cry because some of these paintings connect them back to their experiences they've had. And then it also serves as a therapy because such violence perpetrated against them is now being communicated to the general public that is wrong, though they might not have the voice to talk about.